able to continue to write fresh, original, new episodes with fresh, original, new themes when there are already over 600 episodes, ideas, and themes taken? Well, Marshall?
Yeah, it's tough coming up with new episode ideas. Now, we sometimes duplicate themes, though.
That's true.
We've done the shows about honesty maybe 50 times.
We've done several on jumping to conclusions.
Yes. Episode ideas, you know, they come from various sources. And one of the things is that, you know, we read all the letters, and we get lots of great ideas from you guys. The listeners. We get ideas from our own lives. We get ideas. We get inspired by things that we read or watch or listen to.
Yeah, we'll go to a school and talk to the kids for a day, see the kind of things they're dealing with, the struggles, the issues that are important to them, and sometimes that inspires whole episodes.
Mm-hmm. We will take our ideas wherever we can get them, really. So I think it's fair to say all of the creativity is God-inspired. I'd like to say that.
Yes.
I think God is behind inspiring us and all that we do. But honestly, it's never one place. Our ideas will come from such a variety of different sources and ideas.
It's such a collaborative effort that, you know, someone may come up with an idea, and then there are other sort of ideas that feed off of that that may alter it just a little bit. So it really is it's a good team exercise of trying to come up with, you know, creative and new things, and maybe one will spin off into something that nobody even thought of altogether. So that's just, again, testimony, as you said, to the fact that it's inspired by God, I think.